Clarizen's reports and dashboards are all about providing complete visibility to all internal and external stakeholders in your organization. The robust reports and dashboards module is fully integrated with Clarizen's Work Graph, ensuring a true 360-degree view provided by the comprehensive reporting platform, which includes the ability to pivot data in multiple ways. This allows you to utilize Clarizen in order to gain real-time insights into your work to better predict and understand your business. Best of all, Clarizen's reports and dashboards are easy to build and customize, making it easy to create, review, and collaborate visually enhanced reports with your team. Let us get started by looking at the project costs report as an example. This report allows you to view your ongoing project cost performance with configurable highlights, charts, groupings, and summaries. The report is split into multiple tabs, allowing you to quickly pivot the report in order to slice and dice the data according to your needs. The first tab focuses on project costs displayed according to project type, while the second tab displays project costs based on the project manager. This allows you to view a different perspective of the same data with ease, all from within one report, providing you with the information you need to better analyze and understand metrics and trends. Each of the report's tabs contains a business question and highlights for smarter decision-making and a better understanding of the reported data. Highlights are basically customizable KPIs, which can be created on the fly for each of your report's tabs. This report utilizes gauge highlights to display the sum for actual cost and budgeted cost while showing the variance in numbers. Clarizen reports include a plethora of charting options that allow you to gain a visual understanding of your data. Clarizen charts include stacked and clustered bar charts, pie charts, scatter and bubble charts, line charts, and gauge display, each with their own configurable options and settings. The data table displays the detailed data of all projects grouped by project manager, including a subgroup based on the project status. The table also includes summary columns for actual cost, budgeted cost, and cost variance. You can collapse or expand each of the groups to better analyze the data for the selected group, or switch to a summarized view by accessing the gear icon and selecting Show Summary. Reports even include the ability to create formula fields on the fly, so if you need to calculate and show the average cost or budget per resource or any other metric, you can easily create the required formula on the report level and display it in the table or chart, and even use it as a filter parameter. The horizontal cluster chart shown here displays the formula field calculation of the average cost per resource across the different project managers for all of your projects. The overall report provides a visual overview of the project's financial health for each of the project managers. Let's edit this report and add another tab. This tab will display the project cost by due date, allowing you to gain insights into company spending for the upcoming quarters. You can now add the relevant highlights. For instance, one highlight will show the total budgeted cost for all projects in 2015, and one highlight for planned costs in 2016. The Starburst chart can be used to display the spread of projects based on their due dates, and the table can display the relevant fields, including start date and due date, along with the summary columns and groupings based on the project due dates and state. It's just that easy to add a new pivot and gain even more insight into your business. The report can even be defined to run automatically based on a schedule. Let's define the report to be sent as a PDF by mail to the management team on a quarterly basis. Saving the exported data also allows users with relevant permissions to review historic reports, which provides a priceless information pool and allows you to review an up-to-date snapshot of past reports, which can then be compared with the current results. Looking for a way to see data from multiple reports in one place? Clarizen dashboards are just what you need to get an overview of your business's critical data. You can generate dashboards to display consolidated metrics of cross-business objects that you can then share with your stakeholders. The dashboard module allows you to switch between your recently viewed dashboards or view a list of all available dashboards. The Customer Performance Dashboard provides a quick way of viewing all your customer performance data, including revenue performance, profit information, and customer-related data. Each panel or report in a dashboard can display the relevant element, such as the highlights, chart, or data table, enabling you to focus your attention on the most important information. You can also dock a panel, expand it to focus on the specific data, or drill down into the relevant report. Clarizen is all about collaboration that drives results, and reports and dashboards are a great place to do just that. In fact, you can create discussion posts, share decisions, and take actions directly from within a report or dashboard, allowing you to not only analyze, but share information across the different aspects of your work and business. Reports and dashboards truly deliver value to all stakeholders, from project managers to executives and everyone in between. To learn more about Clarizen, be sure to check out the other tutorials available in our training center and our Wiki help site. We also highly recommend signing up for one of our daily live beginner or advanced webinars, where one of our Clarizen experts can answer any of your questions. If you haven't tried out Clarizen yet, be sure to do so with our free 30-day trial. Thanks for your interest in Clarizen. See you back soon.